come here, your running center legs forward. And then do you remember this? And you're stretching over. Try to touch your head on your chest.
So last year was the first year he did ballet, and he was the only boy in his class, and there were like 12 girls. And we figured that, you know, he would really enjoy being with other boys instead of being the only boy in class.
So as soon as we saw it offered, we knew that it was something that he would really spark to, and he's loved it so far. He talks about, you know, the army crawls, and he likes to practice those at home. So there are a lot of aspects of it that he really likes. He especially likes having a male teacher, because that's, you know, a sign to him that he can do these things and he can grow up and do ballet. So we've loved it. And it's such great conditioning for other sports, and if they're going to do things, you know, later on in life, it's a great kind of first step to make, and it helps them kind of get comfortable in their own skin and builds a lot of confidence.
There definitely is a gender stereotype. He definitely has had like his friends who are boys say, hey, ballet's for girls. And he's, you know, he's real confident about, you know, saying, no, it's not only for girls. But now that he's got his boys doing it with boys, he realizes like, oh yeah, there are other boys doing it too, and it's okay and it's cool.